I have it in my sandwich and it goes hard with cucumber.